Three, two, one, go!
And we're off immediately. The Roboteers going after two pieces of cargo during autonomous. Their alliance partner, 4500, also firing off two. Lots of shots from the Blue Alliance. All of them seem to be missing the upper hub. Here goes two more during the autonomous period from the Roboteers. One in, one out. That sound means we're now in time in the portion of the match where the drivers are in control. Roboteers firing two more off, just like a pirate ship there. 6744 looking for more cargo to pick up. 4500 and 2481 crashing into each other on the same alliance. 4256 in there trying to block the Roboteers from scoring. 3792 army ants going after some blue cargo. They've got it in their possession. Now can they get it up in that upper hub? They're lined up. They fire one, two. Both of them missed. Roboteers right before them though, making it in. 1444, Lightning, trying to find some blue cargo, but crashing into a Red Alliance team member. 4256, desperately trying to stop the Roboteers from looting the field for more cargo.
4500 picks up another piece of red cargo. They're trying to get to this other one, but it's kind of tangled up on the side of the wall here, and now it rolls off into the red hangar. 4256 coming in to try to stop Roboteers, and it looks like may have a penalty there for contact inside the frame perimeter. We'll get a clarification on whether or not that's accurate at the end of the match. 2481, Roboteers still going for some more red cargo. 4256 trying to stop them again. 3792 firing off. That's the army ants. 4500 takes the shot and it somehow misses and flies sideways like a screwball in spring training. Lightning fires off two pieces of blue cargo in the lower hub. So does 6744, and it looks good. Score is 53-25, with just over 30 seconds remaining in this match. Lightning fires off more. 3792 army ants beginning their climb up the rungs, trying to become traversal. 4500 lining up in the Red Alliance hangar zone, trying to do the same thing. Now we got the Roboteers trying to get in position. They've extended their climbing arm. They just got to start climbing up the side of that. We've got army ants on the traversal rung. 4256 trying to get up there as well. We got at least the Roboteers on the traversal rung. We got two on the traversal rung over on the Blue Alliance side. Five, four, three, two, one. We'll have your score in just a moment.
'86-62, congratulations to the Red Alliance. Red Alliance gains four ranking points.